Cascade Sports. Who do we have here?
Nate Livingston.
Tell me a little about yourself.
Sophomore at Shaker Heights High School.
What position you play?
Small forward, shooting guard.
Okay, tell me a little bit about the game today.
We came out strong. They had a lot of intensity. We had a lot of energy, and we just matched it from the start. And when it came down to the wire, we pulled through, and they didn't. That's
okay. Now you say you're a junior, right?
I'm a sophomore.
Sophomore. You been getting much playing time?
I got some playing time during the regular season, but not so much during the playoffs. But whatever it takes to help the team, I'm ready to do.
Okay, what do you think your best asset is that you bring to your team?
I can rebound the hell out of the ball. That's my greatest asset. A lot of putbacks.
Okay.
I love to play defense.
All right. Anybody you want to give a shout out to?
Shout out to Walker Edwards, Aiden Leibovich, Juliana Pollock, Julia Lang, Shaker Heights High School.
Okay, thanks a lot, man. Congratulations on the win, and we'll be following you guys at Cleveland State, man.
Thank you.
Rick Fields of Cascade Sports.
I can't die.